My name is Kassim. I'm from Camden originally. I decided to come to Kingston because, well, it's actually through my peers from college and that. They said it was a good university. And I checked it out myself and I researched it and I thought, yeah, it's definitely a university I think I'd like to come to. So the course I'm doing currently is computer science. And at the end of my first year, I did have the choice of being able to go into a specialized course such as networking. But I decided to take the computer science as a whole, being able to study all the broad aspects of all the computer sciences. And it would just give me that much more of an option, more options to be able to work that I can go into once I've graduated. Well, I started off actually deciding to actually want to go into a placement when it came to the beginning of the second year. And what made me decide to actually want to get a placement is the career aspects and opportunities at the end of it. I thought to myself that if I do get a placement, and which I was told as well by the placements team, my chances of getting a job after I've graduated become a lot higher. They gave me all the advice and every bit of information I actually need as well to be able to take with me to an interview, and as well to, well, keep trying really to look for placements while I was applying, because there were a lot of times obviously where I received a lot of no responses, but I went to the placement team and they told me that I should keep trying and you eventually find one. So I did eventually get an interview and it gave me a good set of documents which included interview techniques and how I need to present myself to the interview to be able to impress the employer. And it all worked out to my favour, so it was they definitely helped me a great deal. So okay, so I'm currently doing a placement now with Thomas Egger. They're a law firm located in Sussex, Crawley to be precise. My role is working as the assistant project manager and as well as the IT technician. And we'll be starting in a couple weeks' time, and I'm definitely looking forward to it, so.